Okay, so after that one video with me and Jennifer Hudson, and I'm telling you, my voice just got higher, and now for some reason, I can hit my high notes like I'm 13 years old again. I don't know why, but you know, it's cool. So I don't know. Someone sent me a request to sing her other song, This Isn't Love. So I'm going to do this one. I'm really freaking out right now. My voice is a lot higher than it usually is. I hope it goes back to normal when I wake up in the morning. We're going to have some problems. People are going to make fun of my high, squeaky voice. So, yeah. This is going to be Jennifer Hudson, If This Isn't Love. Yeah. Here we go. I don't know what's going on, but I'll figure it out. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Just take this. Here we go anyway. I'm calling his phone up just to tell him how much I really love him, cause he's everything I want. He listens to me, cares for me, do I truly believe? God sent me an angel from above that's gonna love me for life. Things would be perfect only because it's the only way I can describe. So if this isn't love, tell me what it is. Is that gonna be dream or just plain crazy? This isn't love, tell me what it is, cause I never felt like this, baby. This isn't love, L-O-V, what is to me, L-O-V. Oh, this isn't love, L-O-V, what is to me, L-O-V. Oh, this isn't love, it's not too I don't wanna share with nobody, not even knows. People who came before me, see, I never believe. God sent me an angel from above that's gonna love me for life. Things would be perfect only because it's the only way I can describe. So this isn't love, tell me what it is. If I could be dreaming or just playing crazy. Then just send them to my inbox and I'll see it.